Mayor, I am honored to read this to you, and you just repeat after me if you would, please. Lovely enough for everybody to hear what you say. I, Gregor Robertson.
I, Gregor Robertson.
Do solemnly affirm.
Do solemnly affirm.
That. I'm qualified to hold the office of mayor.
I'm qualified to hold the office of mayor.
For the city of Vancouver.
For the city of Vancouver.
To which I have been elected.
To which I have been elected.
I have not.
I have not.
By myself or any other person.
By myself or any other person.
Knowingly contravened.
Knowingly contravened.
The Vancouver Charter.
Vancouver Charter.
Respecting vote buying.
Respecting vote buying.
Or intimidation.
Or intimidation.
In relation to my election to the office.
In relation to my election to the office.
I'll faithfully perform.
I'll faithfully perform.
The duties of my office.
The duties of my office.
And I will not allow.
And I will not allow.
Any private interest.
Any private interests.
To influence my conduct.
To influence my conduct.
In public matters.
In public matters.
As required by the Vancouver Charter.
As required by the Vancouver Charter.
I disclose.
I disclose.
I will disclose.
I will disclose.
Any direct or indirect pecuniary interest.
Any direct or indirect pecuniary interests.
I have in a matter.
I have in a matter.
And will not participate.
And will not participate.
In the discussion of the matter.
In the discussion of the matter.
And will not vote in respect of the matter.
I will not vote in respect of the matter.
As mayor.
As mayor.
I understand and accept.
I understand and accept.
The responsibility entrusted to me.
The responsibility entrusted to me.
By the public.
By the public.
To govern with fairness.
To govern with fairness.
Transparency.
Transparency.
And respect for all residents.
And respect for all residents.
Especially the most vulnerable in our community.
Especially the most vulnerable in our community.
I acknowledge my responsibility.
I acknowledge my responsibility.
As mayor of the city.
As mayor of the city.
Of Vancouver.
Vancouver.
To uphold the core values.
To uphold the core values.
Of equity.
Of equity.
And inclusion.
And inclusion.
And to consider the impacts.
And to consider the impacts.
Of council's decision.
Of council's decisions.
Not only for the present.
Not only for the present.
But also for the future.
But also for the future.
Generations in our society.
Generations in our society.
Thank you very much, Mayor. Now I'd like you to come and sign your name.
Thank you.